close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
All right, another liberation, and hopefully I can do this all silent. Make sure I know where all the enemies are. I don't see one over here or down here. Oh god, does he have to move right when I aim? Of course. And I don't want to take any chances here that they actually know I'm here. Ideally, I don't want them to trigger the alarm. And I think there's a guy over there. Of course there is, I'm glad I checked. Oh my god, I actually missed. Nah! Oh no, 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 no. That was stupid. I don't know how I could have missed him. No way. Please don't trigger the alarm. And maybe I'm okay. They would have triggered the alarm by now, wouldn't they? I think I'm okay.
Watch my back!
They're definitely nervous, but no alarm. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can just sneak around here along this wall. Uh-oh. Get around the corner quickly. I was lucky. So if I'm lucky, I can get up that ladder without them seeing me, but I need to check real quick. There's any guys right here that could see me climb up there. I think I'm good here. Uh-oh, there's a bunch of guys in here, right? I can't go in here, obviously. And I don't want to jump through the window. There may be too many guys out in there that I can handle, more than I can handle, so I think this is the way to go. At least I don't have to worry about the guys outside once I'm inside. Oh, gotta go in quickly. Ah, thank god there's nobody here. Ah, this is so risky. Alright, I feel better in here. We're in. That's one step closer to my goal. I guess all the guys are outside. Let's see what's in here. A gun and a med kit. I don't need either of it. Not right now, at least. Nobody here. Oh, this is just a stairhouse here. There's nobody here either. What's over here? Oh, we found him.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
What does he do?
Sacrifice.
Oh, annoying music. I get it.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Well, I'm ready.
I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Well, I'm inside, so I'm not really that worried. I'm gonna put some mines down right here. That should do the trick. Alright, I'm just gonna try to stay close to this door here. I'm not gonna let anyone in. Unless they shoot an RPG through the window, that would be not so good. God, there's a lot of guys out there. That's crazy. Blow up that side over there. That didn't really help much. Oh well. Oh no! This guy got past my mine. Or I just didn't hear it. But my guy's still okay. Maybe I just wait in here and shoot them when they come through the doors. That may be an idea. I don't know. He says get creative. So what could we do here? Definitely love those proximity mines. Goodbye. Hey, come on. How can you survive that? Alright, they're over on the other side. So I gotta be careful. Nobody out there for now. Oh, there they are. Yeah, I don't think my shotgun goes that far. I'm just gonna make some use of my mines. Hopefully I have enough of them. Okay. We're still okay. Just not so sure if that room is safe. Since they could come through the windows if they wanted to. Alright, we'll be needing this grenade. Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh, I did. Take that! Oh, that blast was big enough to take him out. I didn't expect that. I'll take that. My mine is still here. Let me just make sure I check on the mines. I meant to throw a mine on the grenade. Ah. I could have taken that assault rifle, but I really love that shotgun. It's my favorite weapon in this game. Uh-oh. Yeah, they're becoming a little bit more aggressive, and we have no more door. That's not so good. Or maybe that's good, actually, because I can just keep shooting out of this room. Couldn't do that before. You can't hide yourself. Goodbye.
They're coming in from the lake.
Are you kidding me? I don't have access to... I can't see the lake from here, can I? I can't really see out the window. I don't want to destroy those boards.
We got choppers!
What do we have over here? A letter and some ammo. Yay. No, I didn't want to get rid of my sniper. Come on. Alright. It seems like the front is quiet, so it seems like they're all coming from the back now. So if I just could see the back. I don't want to expose myself too much. Where are they? Oh, okay. We have a heli, which I have to take out eventually. Let's see, we're good here. Yeah, we're still okay. The helicopter is like above me. I can't really see him, but maybe I can take out this guy. All right, one more down. One less guy to worry about. My mines are still here, going strong. Let's see if I can get an angle on this helicopter. He's right above me. Oh, there's a guy down there, I think. Nope. Thought there was. Come on, where is he? He's like right above the roof. Oh, there he is. Okay. Yeah. Maybe I can get him from this side now. Alright, let's try this.
They're below us now!
Let me get him. Need to get a better angle on the pilot. Not so worried about that helicopter though, since I'm in the building. And he can't really do anything to me while I'm in here. I'll loot some of those guys. It gives me more material for building mines. But this guy is really bothering me. No, I can't get an angle on him. Oh god, no! Oh, get away! Ooh. Oh, that was just a smoke grenade. Interesting. Alright, mine's still going. Oh wait, almost didn't see that guy. Did I get him? Nope, didn't get him. Alright, this would be a good angle, wouldn't it? Nope. Alright, let's try this again. He's right in front of me. Come on, I got him. I think I got him. Yes, I got him. Yay. Alright. What's next? Probably should go check on Briggs. Oh. Oh, he's still okay. Thank God. My God, my heart just skipped the beat there. I thought I lost him. Alright. Just gonna refresh my mind. Build some new ones. Alright, I'm gonna put a mine right there. And we should be good. Oh no! Someone must have been close by. Almost killed me. I had no idea there was actually a guy right out there. Guess we have to put a new one up there. I gotta be more careful. I'll probably secure this part too. Alright, we're good over here. But, someone... Oh, and I threw a grenade again instead of a mine. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, that should help us for a little while here. So I can actually check over here real quick. I don't know what's going on, but somehow the guys are not coming into the building anymore. It's super quiet out there. Where are they all? I know we're not done yet. Oh, there's a guy out there. Is there only one guy left, actually? That'd be nice. Where is he? He's like below me, I think. There's nobody there. Oh, we got some more stuff here. Uh-oh! I just heard a mine go off. I gotta go check. Oh, there's definitely more than one guy. Oh, here we go. Alright! Okay, there's still more, apparently.
Call trucks, pull it up front!
Oh, that's what's happening. They recruited more guys. Maybe I can just stop them right here before they even have a chance to come. Come on! No! There's two proximity mines right in front of him. And oh, here we go. I was like, come on, how can it not go off? He was so close. Oh, now they called in snipers. Alright. Guess we have to play the sniper game now. God, this music is driving me crazy! I need this to stop, and I guess it's not gonna stop until I get rid of all of the enemies. I'm about to get a headache from this music. Make it stop! Oh my god. Oh, hello? You came in through the wrong window, I'm sorry to say. Now you're blocking my vision too. Goodbye! Wait, where's that coming from? Where else is that coming from? Oh, here we go. Come over here. I'm waiting for you. Got a gift for you, check it out. Come on, go check it out.
Finally.
Yes, you found it. Good job.
There's more of them.
Of course there are more. Why not? Wait, where are they? Oh, there's another sniper over there. Let's get rid of the guy. Alright. Who else is there? Oh, we have some stuff to loot. Hey, why not? I mean, I'm not gonna sit here just waiting for them. And I'm definitely not gonna go out there, because that's how they get Briggs. I'm gonna stay close to Briggs. I'm not gonna let him die. He's still okay, but I'm glad I had the mine there, because those guys were right behind me. Gotta be careful now. Oh, there they are. Now they're coming in from that side. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them! Oh, they're now behind me too. Yeah, I had a feeling that may happen. I have no idea how many there are, but I'm ready. There they come. There's a guy right across. This kind of sucks. I get it. Alright. Gotta be creative, just like he said. Definitely need to take that guy out. Oh wow, there was actually a guy right there. I don't know if it's worth it to use one mine for one guy only, but I think this is really the best way to make sure nobody sneaks around me. And it's not good that this window's open here now, because now they can actually get through the window. I could actually just throw a grenade in the room, but I guess that's the risk I just have to take. There was a guy right behind me, I didn't even see him. Thank god for the mine. Now they have another chopper coming, are you kidding me? Oh, I can't craft any more proximity mines. Well, we have to use what we have. Alright, let's see if we can actually craft some more mines. Yes, actually I can. One only. Alright, well one is better than nothing. Gotta be more careful now since I do not have the protection of the mines anymore. But why are they not just coming in? What are they waiting for? Seriously, I don't even know where they are. I don't see anything. I don't see a helicopter. I don't see anyone wandering around. But we're not done yet. I know that for a fact. Okay, I hear voices, but where are they coming from? Are they in the building? Oh, there we go. I guess that guy didn't expect me coming around the corner. Oh no! The flame guy, I gotta go. Nope. That's a sure death there. Alright, thank god I have that mine. Oh, he didn't even get him. Are you kidding me? Look at that, he's still alive and kicking. He's gotta use the regular mine. Come on. Check it out. And there you go. Bye-bye. It's nice meeting you. Really? We did it! Oh my god, we did it!
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books.
Thank you.
Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up.
Oh, and the music is gone. Hallelujah. Nice and quiet again.
Jacob won't be using a grand view to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Ha ha. I hope so.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Yeah, never underestimate a woman.